One of the latest designs at the Worlds is the X-Men Mark VI designed by boat builder Andy Patterson. It has a pintail transom and a rounded bottom. Modern Moth designs are radically different from other high-performance dinghies because the flat bottom which is needed for planing is reduced to an absolute minimum. This reduces wetted area and makes the boats very fast in light airs.